Hi everyone, welcome to this exciting journey of learning how to convert and process a downloaded raw photogrammetry mesh into a complete game ready tree which can be imported and placed in Unreal Engine 5. We will explore in detail how to choose a good photogrammetry scan from many scans out there. We look at many aspects of selecting the good scan based on texture resolution, mesh density and details, ground coverage, etc. After selecting a usable photogrammetry scan, we jump in zBrush to remove unwanted parts of the geometry. Then we learn to decimate and remesh the geometry to generate a low resolution model, which can be imported into 3ds Max for further processing. After zBrush, we unwrap the low poly mesh in 3ds Max to a very efficient and game ready geometry, which can be directly used in a game engine. I will show you some easy ways to cut down triangles while preserving the UV seams. Then I will explain the process of straightening the trunk mesh and extending it upwards to make a complete tree trunk, which will be finally used as a custom trunk in SpeedTree. The unwrapped low poly and high poly mesh trunk mesh plus the scanned albedo texture will be imported into Substance Designer. In Designer, I will teach you the process of baking different texture maps like albedo, normal, occlusion and roughness and exporting them to create the final bark texture. Then we will open SpeedTree and create the HD texture for the leaf. I will show you the complete step-by-step process of creating the HD leaf texture in SpeedTree and exporting all the different maps to be used in Substance Designer to create the final leaf texture. Then the bark texture and leaf texture will be used in creating the leaf clusters and complete tree in SpeedTree. Finally, we will learn to import the tree into Unreal Engine 5. In Unreal Engine 5, we will learn to create materials, import and set up the tree asset with wind. Enjoy the video and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.